Northern Arizona University's undergraduate program in the School of Forestry is accredited by the Society of American Foresters. It's known for its unique, holistic approach to the environment. The program also provides many opportunities for undergraduates to do hands-on research. About a half hour's drive from campus, Zach Bastow is assessing a white pine on the San Francisco peaks. His research examines characteristics among different trees, also known as functional traits.
Ponderosa pine has the strategy of resisting fire because it has thick bark, whereas gamble oak has thin bark, but it can sprout. And so both of these things, bark thickness and the ability to sprout, are considered functional traits.
Earlier studies compared variation between species. Bastow's work is unique because it is intraspecific, measuring traits within each species as the elevation changes.
This data is used in models that actually have been used to predict species assemblage and their abundance on different sites and in, you know, along different gradients, soil gradients or elevational gradients in my case.
As Zach Bastow measures bark thickness, leaf area, and wood density at different elevations, and takes into account temperature changes, he's getting a better understanding of how these trees might adapt in future climate change scenarios. Predictions for the year 2060 put temperatures several degrees higher than they are now.
This is going to have dramatic changes on the character of the Northern Arizona landscape. And so managers need to understand, you know, what these landscapes might look like and how they can sort of passively or somehow assist the migration of these species so that we have functioning ecosystems in the future.
Models forecast fewer bristlecone pine on Arizona's mountain peaks. And at Flagstaff's 7,000 feet, juniper pinyon replacing ponderosas.
Flagstaff is characterized by this gorgeous ponderosa pine forest, and people are drawn to it. They have a deep connection to this system. And if the predictions of 2.5 degrees Celsius increase are anywhere close to reality, this will have significant impacts on the character of the Flagstaff community.
And there are other questions being asked, like how resilient will certain species be, and how well will seeds disperse themselves in order to keep up with climate change and help the trees persevere. It is questions like these, along with many others, keeping undergraduates in NAU's forestry program doing research and becoming more competitive for graduate programs and careers in ecology and forestry.
Many forestry undergraduates do research through Northern Arizona University's Ecological Restoration Institute.